Here we go again. Let's hope it goes better today. Much better than yesterday. Okay. Here, here, in there. Okay. This guy to the left first, I think. Yeah, I think it's most of the things are on the left side. Yep. It is.
I'm sorry.
so dumm, der Geier. Hello, TechBox North. Thought you would be done with this game, but no. The first four stages is okay, but the final stage is so rough. Ah.
Yeah, I have to do this all over again. Oh, hello, Mother Brain. It's time to win. I hope so. I really hope so. Thank you for good luck, and also GG on the two games you played to spy on the Ice Climber. I did not defeat them, really. Like the first. Getting many easy games, many short games. You have many short games. Thank you for good luck, first world. Okay, I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna do that final guy. Yeah, thank you for host, Mother Brain. You're all dead. 19, 19, 20, so we're almost in good shape, I think. If you could just get this final loot through this stage. You're taking much less damage in the final stage with higher level character. Oh, really? You don't know that. Oh. And I'm dead. I have to do this stage over again, but that's okay. Jumping it is so stupid. Yeah. Yeah, missing one. Okay, we'll see the first world. Why do you jumping is so stupid, I cannot grab the final element here. What is next? Deadly Towers. Level 20, but I'm missing the one element. But do I need the element? Well, probably. We'll be right back. today is today. Well, I'm missing a few elements, so I have to do, probably have to do a couple of stages over again. I missed the one in the here, yeah. So easy to die. We'll be right back. Got them all now? I hope. Yes! 20.
And all of them.
Well, Retku and Togi, thank you for good luck. I only need the. Only one more element. I have to redo a stage. Just die here. Look at this jumping here, it's so stupid. I cannot stress it enough. Galiva. That's the one I missed. I think that's it. Is that the first one I missed? That should be in the beginning. How did I miss that? I'm pretty sure it's in the beginning. No, it's almost at the beginning after exiting the cave. Okay.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Hope it's enough. 19. Okay, I think we are ready. I got stuck there. Oh, Jesus, this game. Remember your mantra. Your jumps are much faster. That's the one thing I want to do. I wish I had like the mechanic like when it going out of the water like in Contra. Smoother. Thank you.
This stage is... Did you have any problem like that? Mother Brain? It's so stupid, right there. The switching is so stupid. It is so stupid. Why just not do it like in Ninja Turtles? Just press the start and select character. Much better. No, you're gonna have random switches.
We'll be right back.
Yes! Yes, finally! Oh my Jesus! Finally! Fuck this game! Oh Jesus! Finally! Glad that's over. So where do you place this, below or above Highlight? I think this, it's above Highlight, yeah, but that final stage just drags this game way down. thank you for it, GG, Foxy Man, Dougie, Motherbrain, Catgalad, Techbox North, First World, Spyman, Little Mac. So, time for raffle. I'm not sure how I would rate this game, but I have to think about that one a bit, because it just made me so mad yesterday. So what's next? First we'll have a raffle, and then the next game for a challenge is Deadly Towers. But I'm gonna practice Battletoads before this upcoming event in Norway. Yeah, looking forward to you coming here with Mac. So let's open a raffle and see. Right, the raffle is open. Did not expect to beat this game so quick today, but okay. Finally done with that game. So, I
after Deadly Towers is after beating Deadly Towers, it's gonna be a RPG raffle. But now you can pick whatever you want.